sailboat nudges along the canal. Roses and castles drift slowly by. Engine chugging down below. Smoke from the funnel hangs on the air. Once these boats were the blood in our veins, feeding the cities of England. They moved to the pull of the rope and the horse. Towpaths echo to the striking of hooves.
But the speed was too slow for the men who made money, even when steam replaced horse. They abandoned the water for the iron railway and left the canal to the past. For 100 years the boats they lay still, water-filled dustbins and tombs. Fair roses faded and proud castles cracked, narrow boats beached up like whales.
Locks jammed open, pounds ran dry, paddles are rusted and timber decayed. Towpaths crumbled, bridges collapsed, arteries hardened in the heart of our land.
Band and the railways met the same fate. Beechings axe fell hard and cut deep. Vital tracks left to ruin the rack. Monstrous motorways hacked through the fields. Then along came the people with a vision in their hearts. Workers who needed to play. They rolled up their sleeves and picked up their spades and labored to open the way. They fought for years against narrow minds and laws to let the waters run free. And finally the day came when they won back our rights, and the canals were for you and for me.
Along the canal, smoke from the funnel hangs on the air. Hangs on the air.